The library table, the mantle mirror, the chess table, and the picture of the duck in the library, and the bookcase.
Wow.
Are all original.
So this was actually here when he lived here.
Yeah.
That's
his office that served as a gathering place for gentlemen after dining.
Jeez Louise, this is nice. Look at that.
Three dining room chairs. By the window are the original chairs. The chandelier. And the silverware.
You think those cookies are edible?
No, I already touched the chocolates.
Were they here when he was here?
Yes, they were overage. Rose band pattern china with letter F silverware.
I like this right here. It's got that and it comes all the way around. This is just for you, Marty. It's a little history lesson. So this is the dining room right here. There's only one dining room, right?
Mm-hmm. Butler's pantry. Let me see over here.
Look, babe, you're going to be on YouTube.
Huh?